In this video, we will learn how to manage asset types and locations. You can add a new asset type by clicking the New Type button located above the folder list. Fill in the type information and then click OK to save it. To add a subtype, right-click on the folder and then click New Asset Type menu option. Fill in the new subtype information. Note that the parent type folder is selected already. It can be changed here if needed. Click the OK button and you will see the subtype folder has been added. Folders can be moved by drag and drop. You can also drag and drop asset records. Hold down the Control key while selecting individual records to drag. Or hold down the Shift key to select all records between two rows. You can deselect a row by holding down the Control key when clicking on it. If you attempt to delete a folder which contains records, Asset Manager will warn that these records will be deleted. You can change an individual asset from one folder to another on the data entry form also. Next, we will move these asset records to a different folder and then delete the test folders. Asset Manager prompts to confirm the deletion and then the empty folders are deleted. Locations are managed in the same way. There is a new location button and you can right-click on location folder to edit the details. Or rename a location using the Rename Context menu option.